Juan Jose Vinovsky, and my metric number is 1 and 1 3 8 8.
Hello, my name is Rex Mekindi Magis. My metric number is 1 and 1 3 7 7.
Hi, my name is Bangal Mekindi Magis. My metric number is 1 and 1 5 3 2.
Hi, my name is Shen Ziyun, and my metric number is 1 8 8 5 2 4.
Hello, my name is Nara Zina, and my metric number is 1 8 3 2 3 9.
Hi, my name is Ong Ching, and my metric number is 1 8 9 1 7 5.
Okay, for today is our second video. We are from the group LAS 2007 and we are from the group 15. So we already discussed about last week about our team, which is a sport, the tire. So today we will reflect about, about the video we make it. Okay, so what you want to reflect about our video?
I think first thing we need to what's the problem?
What the problem?
Share with our let's share our problem to produce the video.
For first thing, I think our group agree with what I say. First thing is about our time, because I think everyone is so busy, because some of us already last year, so we need to move FYP, final year project. And then our weather, I think, sometimes suddenly rainy, so we need to rush in to do some place and think about the suitable place to do our video.
Since we have choose the sport team, so sport especially we choose the outside environment, so since the weather we must face a challenge and need another alternative.
Yeah, initially we agreed that to do outdoor sports like at Bukit Espor, but the problem is it's raining heavily every evening, so we plan to do some lighter, maybe jogging and just like this for forestry company.
We change our plan.
Yeah. So that is quite a problem when doing our sport attire team.
Yes.
Okay, I think for me the main problem is I think all of our member is not in the correct time, because we have different schedule and then in the different faculty, so that's take time to us to make this the video, but finally we can make it smoothly.
That is for our time management and weather. So let me talk about the video itself. We produce the video.
Yeah. So let's talk about the video production. Because I've never filmed like videos like this before. Every time it's like just the introduction, the discussion, or the reflection are like just sitting here like in a meeting. So it's very, I think it's very creative and a new experience for me. Yeah.
For anything?
I think for the video, I think it is quite fun and a new experience, because we can do some new storyline for what based on our creativity, and I actually enjoy the video.
All of us satisfied on what our video.
And for one thing, from this production of video, I've learned where is the forestry company. Yeah. This is my first time to come here and we take the video here. Yeah. So it's a nice place and I like it. It is very suitable for us to do the video. Yeah.
How about you?
I think I'm amazed with the video we're doing right now, because I never do any video making, editing, so it's very hard to do it. But luckily we have my friend Megan. He do it and I so surprised what we can produce from the video we make at this part of the
game. Yes, I agree with you, Sojani, because as like we said before, I think we do our video just for 10 years because they have so many challenges in. But for me, for editing video, just not simple, but I have some experience before. So I hope the next video we will produce later, and another person that in charge will do it later. Don't worry, I will have anything that I know. So overall, I think the video not bad.
Yeah, but as a okay, you as a director, what's the challenge that you think it is easy to conduct each of the role of other?
Yeah, that's good. I have these people because it's easy to conduct them. It's quite good because these people help me a lot, because when I told to do something, they giving some excuse to do that. So they try to do what they need to do as an actress, as actor. So that's very good, and it's really quite difficult to decide the place too, because the weather is raining. So we are raining in the evening because we need to do the spot outside. Okay, outside spot. So I think that's good, because we can still can produce the group video based on our difficulty we face.
So for the next video, what's the improvement?
Yeah, improvement.
Okay, we can
okay. I think it's about privacy in the video, it's about the sound. When you speak, I think you need to speak louder and clear.
Yes.
Yeah. Because we're not using high technology.
Yes,
there's no microphone in your what you call it? To help to improve the sound of the camera. Speak.
Like
a mic.
Sound effect. Like sound effect when someone talking. Yes, at least we might have a microphone. You can absorb our voice.
My sound.
Sound.
So it will make it clear in the video.
Yeah. Maybe we should pay attention to the speed of our talking, because sometimes people tell me that I talk too fast or something, so that makes it really hard to listen to.
Just now, I think it's okay. It's because it's a device with both actor and actress, what is big. It's okay, since it's impromptu and you have to acting spontaneously, I think it's a nice experience. Try to try.
Yeah, so I think I can do better because of them. Because both of them do so good.
And this
one. Yeah, so it is how they speak, how they do. So hard. I think
for the compliment also, I think all of our group come to the making of the video is very good, because for the previous that I mean, there's always a missing people for our group. So not all the people involved in the making of the video. So I'm very proud of this.
Maybe the next thing we should avoid, like the thing that should be filmed outdoors because of the weather. Now it's always raining, so we can't really find a good time.
And the sound.
Yeah. So maybe we should choose the things that can be filmed indoors. So if even if it's raining a storm outside, it won't affect our filming.
And something we can improve for the next video, which is the something new, something different for this, and we try something other.
Yeah.
So that's for
example. Okay, that's all from our group. So I will conclude all about our
reflection
for our group. We have the pro and con about our video. So there are many mistakes we need to improve. But we still can make a good video. So I hope next time our group will do a better video for this this deck.
So, 2007.
So, let's wait for our next video.
Yeah.
So, that's all for us.
Thank you.
Bye.